Hey Spokane, it's Katie DeBill with Windermere Real Estate, and I have your January market update. A little different than normal. I'm actually in my office getting ready to prepare all my documents for taxes. Fun stuff. For the market, we have noticed an increase in inventory slightly due to the new year. The new year brings on new multiple listing service numbers. Also, our interest rates are still steady. They're right around 5%. We do expect to see a slight increase as the year goes on. Forecast for 2019. Last year, we saw about a 12.3% increase in home sale prices. This year, we're only looking at maybe a 2-3% increase in prices, so a little more moderate on our increase in prices, home sale prices. As far as when the spring market starts, as usual as I can, look forward to February. For all your real estate needs, give me a call, Katie DeBill with Windermere, 509-251-3013. Cheers, Spokane.